Do you have a zombie escape plan?
A zombie escape plan? I don't have any zombies, I'm afraid. So, you know, if I had one, I could tell it how to escape, I suppose.
First thing, table comes up. You've got a barricade, a barrier. You can drive your way to get some room.
Go for the nuts.
Sweet, yeah.
Oof.
Let them feel my knee.
I'm gonna educate them. We're gonna get clean housing, better water, better conditions, and then we're gonna grow humans for food. That's what we're gonna do.
Yeah, I think zombies get a really bad rap.
You're gonna get a chair, I would say, have it flat, so you've got a good swing.
So rested move.
I can't run. If zombies, I can't. I'm more of an interactive, a pretend I'm a zombie kind of thing. But that's a worker.
Do you have a zombie escape plan?
Yes.
Can you?
Have a can opener, because what I've noticed is that in all the post-apocalyptic TV shows, everyone's eating out of cans. You can see like cans of dog food and cat food. If you haven't got a tin opener, what are you going to do?
Definitely grab a few people you dislike in your daily life so you can sacrifice them.
I don't really mind being a zombie, I think. Like, I've thought about this a bit. And, like, no responsibilities. Like, you turn into this mindless shambling thing. You don't have to think about paying rent. Like, don't have to think about...
being a teenager again. It's great.
They're quite big at the moment, I hear. Yeah. Is that right?
Mm,
they're big in Poland. Zombies are really big over here as well. You just have to go on the tube to see that.
It's not actually happening, though. This isn't... I mean, you're not breaking the moves to us in this way.
It's World War Z zombies.
What, they're fast? Oh, fuck
no. And also, learn some stories, because I have no real skills to bring to any survival situation, except maybe I can keep people together with a good story around the campfire. So that's really crap plan now I've said it out loud.
Crossbow is my weapon of choice, because you can always get the ammo back.
No. Baseball bat is the weapon of choice.
No, machete. Definitely machete.
Is it toxic zombie blood?
Yeah.
No. Right, then it's a baseball bat.
Run faster than the guy next to you.
Hide in the toilet.
I'm going to head for the firepower.
He's going to be a zombie, and I'm going to feed you to him. That's probably, I'm going to leave you behind to die.
Zombies, they used to be a pop group. They were a pop group in the 60s, the Zombies. Yeah. They were. They had a big hit with, it was called She's Not There. Yeah, they were a massive hit. But they weren't really dead.
Do you think there's anything that zombies hate, like, more than anything in the world?
That's a very good question.
Musical theatre.
This is the worst interview ever.
One of the greatest interviews ever.
What's your zombie escape plan?
Kill them.
Do you have a zombie escape plan?
Find a vaccination, get it in syringes so that you don't have to touch them. You've got the syringe in the bow and arrow.